these meant to me, it was just an incredibly profound time. I was a kid who felt I never belonged to anything, that always felt outside. I was born in New York and never felt like I belonged there. And there was a being in Central Park, and it was the first time in my life that I felt connected.